Braddy called, have you got the word? Delta variant, I'm sure you've heard. Premier Gladys. When I watched that first press conference, I was mortified. Delta traveled through Sydneysiders Drive. As a limousine driver brought COVID to the shores of Bondi. Oh, I don't know when it's ending or where we're gonna go. For essential reasons, no more than 5Ks from home. Cause for 58 days I've been in lockdown thanks to Gladys. Gladys, we want answers, Gladys. 58 days listening to Kerry chant. Hoping for locations telling us to wear a mask. Now I gotta get used to living in lockdown and I blame Gladys. Delta traveled further to the West Hoxton Park. We're all in this together, but we're far apart. You know what? I blame Gladys. And when she gets to the press conference with cases sky high, 11 in the morning, Hazard and Chant by her side, all because of this stupid limo driver who brought COVID to the shores of Bondi. For it's going or where we're gonna go. For essential reasons, no more than 5Ks from home. Cause for 58 days I've been in lockdown. Thanks to Gladys. Gladys, we want answers, Gladys. 58 days listening to Kerry chant. Hoping for locations, she tells us to wear our masks. Now I gotta get used to living in lockdown, thanks to Gladys. And Braddy called and he asked how we felt. He said at least there's some financial help. Thanks to Gladys. Said your customers may be away, but at home you must stay. We can't flatten the curve any other way. And you know, unfortunately, the limo driver, we couldn't charge him anyway. I don't know when it's ending or where we're gonna go. For essential reasons, no more than 5Ks from home. Cause for 58 days I've been in lockdown. Thanks to Gladys. Gladys, we want answers, Gladys. 58 days listening to Kerry chant. Hoping for locations, she tells us to wear a mask. Now I gotta get used to living in lockdown. I blame Gladys. If your business goes bust, then you can only blame the one and only Gladys. Who failed New South Wales because her gold standard couldn't help us. Thank you, Gladys.